Hello guys, today I will tell you about Attack on Titan project. Currently this project built on Binance Smart Chain, which means you can buy this token using Binance Smart Chain like BNB. Attack on Titan is a decentralized and 100% community driven project. Attack on Titan token supply is 1 quadrillion AOT token. Attack on Titan is a token based on smart contract from BEP20 and a governance token. What is AOT? It is a decentralized token inspired by the freedom war of people of Paradise Island. In the world of Attack on Titan against Titans, AOT have developed under the leadership of Commander Irwin. The project promises to win the war against Titans and earn while winning and collect the NFTs, Survey Corps, Belt Commander Hans developed weapons and defend the Paradise walls. Your contribution to the war will be rewarded by the kingdom. Mission of AOT. AOT completely focus on decentralized financial system and create easy and fastest financial system. AOT is built in a sustainable to benefit both holder and project sustainability. Pink sale of AOT. Pre-sale will start after 3 days 11 hours. You can buy AOT token using BNB. Here you will enter BNB and you will get AOT token on your wallet. This is pre-sale address. Token name is Attack on Titan. Symbol is AOT. Decimal is 18. This is token address. Total supply is 1 quadrillion AOT token. For token pre-sale, 277 trillion AOT token. For liquidity, 166 trillion AOT token. For soft cap, 100 BNB. Pre-sale start from 1st April 2022. Pre-sale end time is 2 April 2022. AOT will list on PancakeSwap. Liquidity locked is 60%. Liquidity lockup time is 5475 days. Features of AOT token. First feature is a connected dev team. AOT have a strong set of skill and motivated team. Second is anti-FUD chat. AOT do not tolerate FUD in the charts. All FUD will be banned in order to protect the community after the growth of AOT. FUD will stop all fake news about the AOT project. Third is supply and liquidity. AOT supply start at 5 lakh billion token. This supply will decrease when the token will burn on the transactions. AOT tokenomics. This is tokenomics. 5% for DAV, which means on every transaction 5% automatically will add it to the DAV wallet. 5% for Ukraine donation, which means on every transaction 5% will automatically add it to the Ukraine donation wallet. 2% for burn, which means on every transaction 2% will automatically burn. Token distribution. Total supply is 1 quadrillion AOT token. Burn 49% supply. 45% liquidity for fair launch and liquidity. 1% for airdrop. And 5% for developer. Developer use this 5% for marketing and community. NFT collection of AOTs. Choose a pack. First pack is common pack, second pack is rare pack, and third pack is legendary pack. Mint NFT of AOT. These are mint NFTs. AOT future plans. AOT will launch its own decentralized app where you can manage your investment, and AOT will launch its swap where you can easily swap AOT token. You can also read white paper in English, Spanish, Arabic and other languages. This is roadmap of AOT. Roadmap will distribute in 3 phase, first phase, second phase and third phase. You can check every point of this roadmap. Team, these are team member of AOT token. And this is Twitter account of Attack on Titan token. Total followers is 6,225. You can follow AOT Twitter account for latest update. So guys, I have only shared this information according to AOT project website. Please do your own research before invest. I am not a financial advisor. Cryptocurrency is very risky. Invest in cryptocurrency at own risk. Thanks for watching.